Yo, Pina fam, and welcome to a new video. Today I'm with Ariel in Escape the Art Obby. So, an artist gone mad, and we need to escape. And that's a creepy artist. I think he's French. With the stripes on the t-shirt. Okay, so... How do we... That's how we... Okay, so let's go. So, hey guys, it's me and Helen, and today we wanted this guy here to draw a painting of us, but he went crazy, yeah, and he wants to turn us in paint. So, we need to escape. Oh, I thought it was something else. Oh my god, I died already. That's not good. Oh yeah, you see, I changed my avatar. I bought Roblox. No, joke, that was Ariel who bought those clothes for me. Why am I... so bad at this. It's just jumping. Why am I so... Okay, that's an ocean full of paint. Where do we need to jump? Oh, here. Okay. Next stage. I think it's this one. Damn. Okay, let's see. Not this one, so it's the middle one. Okay, and what next? Okay, so it is the first one, or the last one. So, what is this? More paint? Okay. And Ariel died. Okay, let's see. What's that? A coin? Oh, we need to collect it all. Okay. I didn't see that before. So now we need to jump on shelves. Great. I hope I don't fall down. How do we need to reach this one? Oh, that's easy for some reason. That's a box, bro. Okay. Careful. No, I don't want other games. I have this game to play. So now we need... Is this a vent? Ah, I can't get in. Okay, it is. And now we hear the ping. Okay, sorry. Whoa. I think we're gonna get eaten. You see, Ariel is kinda eaten. Oh no, she died, I guess. I don't know what's happened to her. Did she die or not? Oh, okay. So, I need to get this coin. For some reason, I don't know what it is, but okay. What does the guy said? Oh, we got eaten. How special. Is this blood? Yes, this is blood. Ew. We always have the hamburgers and the hot dogs and the pizza slices in one piece in a stomach. Realistic. What's that? Oh, more blood or what is it? How do you get out of that kind of stage? Oh, that was easy. Oh wait, Ariel joined the game. Where's Ariel? Okay, so... Whoa, is that the last stage already? And that's the hardest. I hate these kind of stages. I never pass them. How do we need to pass that? It's so long, big... Other words. Okay, so I died with the previous stage and my body parts were still in this stage. So I made it. Actually, my chopped off body parts made it. Okay, that's weird. So there's escaping air, and that's the hard thing. You don't see it actually, but it is there if you look very close. Just gonna hit the next checkpoint and then wait for Ariel. Okay, this is just jumping over. Paint! Oh, I'm actually gonna paint my old skateboard, so. Quick jump into the painting. This one? Hello? No, okay. Which one? Which one actually? I jumped in like 100 paintings. No, that's not true. This one. Oh, that painting. I thought. Oh, painting. I thought it was paint. Damn. Great. A creepy painting of a dungeon. I was saying, like, I'm gonna paint my old skateboard. So, if you want me to do a video of it. This is also paint, I guess, or maybe it's blood. I'm catching. Okay, so no, Oreo is almost here. So I will wait here with a creepy dungeon painting. Bruh. No, not that kind of things. I hate those things. Oh, I thought it was like that thing that you can jump very fast and then need to reach the other side that are really hard things. Oh, so we finished the painting. I mean, the obby. Why am I saying painting? Ooh, we have the pets. Haha. Okay, this kind of pet sucked. What is it? You can hear me tapping on the screen. I'm like tapping so hard, but. Doesn't matter because I don't move. And I died. Okay, guys. Sorry. That was dumb. That was really dumb. I need to go back. I need to go back. Oh my God. I was waiting for Oreo. No, I'm in another stage. Okay, so shout out to Oreo, but sorry, girl. I'm so sorry. I accidentally left. Oh my God, I accidentally left. So, guys, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'm super dumb. Bye! Oh, wait, Oreo is here. Sorry, I accidentally. Wait, how do you spell that? So guys, there was a video. I hope you enjoyed it, but Oreo is here, so that's good. So guys, bye.